Here, I'm just washing my face with the Bolero coconut cream and vanilla wipes from the Dollar Tree. I do like to start off with a clean slate. Crappy camera quality, you guys, but that's the Multi-X Repair Cream from Lab for All. I find with the face moisturized that the foundation goes on a lot smoother. This is the MAC Prep and Prime Skin Base. It is amazing. This is the Moon Dust palette from Urban Decay that my baby girl got for me for my birthday, I think. Thank you. I'm just packing on that beautiful pinkish glittery color. This palette is full of glitter. Going to take that beautiful purple glitter color. Take it into the crease with a windshield wiper motion. I'm going to keep building that crease color. I'm going to take this beautiful brown glittery color and put it on my upper and lower lash lines. brushing that glitter off. I'm telling you, this palette is packed with glitter in a good way. My favorite foundation of all time, the Naked Skin Foundation. It is amazing on my skin. Why must I make this face every time I'm putting eyeliner on? Jeez. Doing a bit of tight lining here, by the way. Best setting powder of life, Coty Airspun. Thank you. This is a beautiful Tarte blush. The name is Feisty. This is the Lash Craft Mascara from Sephora. It's called Big Volume. This is the Benefit Gimme Brow, the best brow product of life. This is the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. It is amazing. This is a Sephora liquid lipstick. It's a matte. I'm not sure the color though.